I thank the permanent observer of the Observer State of Palestine for his statement.
The United States took this step in full knowledge that it will raise questions and concerns. Our actions are intended to help advance the cause of peace. We must recognize that peace is advanced, not set back, when all parties are honest with each other.
Has heightened tensions and risks complete destabilization of this volatile situation with far-reaching consequences.
Wednesday's declaration marks a milestone for Israel, for peace, and for the world. The United States had the courage and true understanding of justice to officially state what has always been known, that Jerusalem has and always will be the capital of Israel.